Hi, everybody. My name is Gavin Poyer, and welcome back to another fantastic Monaco reaction. So I'm sorry that it took so long for me to get to this song. I know I had it in the poll for a while, but you know, it just took me a while to get back into the swing of things. But here I am. I decided to go with the Adiago tour. Adagio? I don't know how to say that. I'm sorry. I just don't know. anyways, I decided to go with this because it is live, for one thing, and it's done with an orchestra, which I wanted to see. So, if you're disappointed that I'm not doing the video clip, then let me know, and I can also do that as well. But only if people are interested in that. Anyways, let's get into the video. Fix my hair. Okay. Wow. There's something kind of really chilling and a little bit spooky, to be honest, with her walking out with like kind of just like a silhouette going on. Whew. And we're only just getting started. There's something kind of really, like I said, kind of chilling and kind of spooky about this. But like also like, you know, Monica, she finds a way to make it beautiful at the same time. It's like always this strange mixture of things, which, you know, is a common theme of hers. You know, she's always like mixing things together, but whew, holy crap. This is really cool. This is really, really cool. I'm not sure how to feel about this.
Cambiar de vida en el sofá.
She, I know I've already said this like in multiple videos, but she has like such a presence in the way that she just kind of holds herself there. And a lot with how she kind of positions her body and like her face and stuff like that. And she just like, kind of like tilts her head and closes her eyes and then just kind of gets in the zone, you know? I mean, that's how she started. She tilted her head and like closed her eyes and like it just draws you in. Absolutely amazing. And then she blows you away. Here, I'm gonna pull back a few seconds just so I can get that full effect real quick. Ooh. Is that the same guy from one of my other videos? I can't remember the song, but it's the guy that's associated with her, that worked with her. I'm sure it is. But I can't for the life of me remember his name, and I'm sorry about that. But I'm pretty sure that's the same guy because he has like super long hair. That was interesting. Kind of like nasally in a way where she went nah, kind of like that. I obviously I'm not an expert like at all, but that was just kind of interesting. What was that? Hold on. Let's just keep on going. I don't know what that was. So interesting. Like in Ahora, she adds in like these, subtle details and stuff like that. And that's another really good example where she spanked herself and said, "Ow." It's perfect. I love it. Somos esos ídolos que inventamos, locos, ellos son como tú y tú. Wow. So if I had one word to describe like that whole I don't know if that's a course. If it's a course, then if I had one word to describe it, it would be epic. Because, you know, like the drums and the cymbals and the crashing comes in, and then her voice just over it is just gigantic and huge. You probably saw me like headbanging into it because it's just got this like forward motion to it. It's so cool.
Desesperada, la sombra de la amor fugaz, la que tuvo y lo perdió todo.
Like I said, like the small details, like right there, like the smacking the butt, and
La que no se arrepiente de nada.
I want to hear that again.
Todo. La que no se arrepiente de nada.
Oh. Okay. So, That's really that was a really, really cool performance. You know, it kind of had that like spooky beginning that kind of drawed me in. And then like the chorus, I think it's a chorus anyways, has that huge crashing cymbal and her voice over it. It's just You know what I mean? There's a few little words that I could use, but I try to use my body to try and capture what I mean because it's just absolutely astonishing, absolutely incredible. I'll play it to the end, though. If it go, you know what? It won't go, so that's totally fine. That's the end of the video. Have a good day. Bye.